All right, everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of the Chattanooga Mountaineers here on Localized Content on YouTube, Localized underscore content on Twitch. Last four-game set the entire regular season. We've made it so long. We're playing the Jacksonville Flying Tigers. So an appropriate way to end the year. We've seen them on several occasions. And, of course, they have Mariano Trout, who is quite literally one of the greatest players of all time, apparently. Oh. That was casual. I didn't even know he was going to third there, trying to go first to third. But I'll take it. All right, we got McClendon on the mound. Game 159. Still hunting that Mariners record. Still hunting that Mariners 116 and 46, I believe. Sit him down. That's the end of the first. All right, Kershaw. That's slightly annoying. But he find one of his squeakers. That's good, though. Alright. Threw him a chair, and that's one down. Sit through. Nope. Two down already. Alright, Boomer. Inside. That sucks. Make it play Crawford. No. Throw him out at home. Throw him out at home. Throw him out at home. No? Alright. Two on, nobody out. Come on, McClendon. Curveball got him looking. One down. That'll get a run in, but we trade it for an X. Curveball got him to chase. So after 1.5, it is 1-0 Jacksonville. We gotta get our offense rolling, starting with Dip Jumbo. Yeah, it was. I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrated with himself until his next at bat. Next offering in the dirt, 2-2. Oh my gosh. Come on, man.
One down, base is empty. And it's filled up.
There we go. Single up the middle for Clarkson. Excuse me, Crawford, and we are rolling now. Let's get it rolling anyway. Reg, two more games. He's going to start two of these games. At first base, and then he'll have two-way player status. He just missed a homer there. Should I try to score him? No. Both double on the year for Solis. Way.
Right into the plate.
Oh, come on, hump.
Still 1-2.
could hold. No. What am I doing? Two down. Come on, Scoot. No way, really? Look at where that pitch was. How'd he hit that out? 15th of the year, no doubt about it. Wow. Did his squeaker roll under there? No, he's just being a clown. Get down. 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 Get over his head. Yep. Fluke single for Kessler. And we still got life. Come on, Kershaw. Anything but fun at the plate for him. So that one has to feel good. Solid swing from start to end. On time. 3-2 now, so we're rolling. Nice extension. And he made it out front for the line drive knock. Yep. Popped up. Trout is there. Brings it in. We score three on the three-run bomb. So, we're up 3-1. Here's the second baseman, Ryan Chen. Say you're one. One ball, two strikes. What are you doing? Change up is up the middle. He's there. Not even close. I wasn't even paying attention. I missed it. I'll take the double play. Who's hurt? Pete Marte hurt. It's not on our end, so that's cool. Got him. All right, Trent. Here's the center fielder, Trent Clarkson. Great ball. Next pitch is in the dirt. What? 3-1. Well, he's back out here for the third, and after the first couple of innings, pretty rough. I think the skipper is looking for him to give him a little bit of length, see if he can save the bullpen side. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. Young. What? Going back on this one. Will you not get yourself down? Yeah, you will. Play with that. Come on, Boomer. Downstairs. Fouls one off. 2-2.
Yeah, there's the ball. Now, this is a situation where you have to go after this hitter at the plate. You don't want to deal with the guy on deck, especially with a runner on.
Is that enough? Or is it just going to be a flyout? Yes, sir. Boomer Bell hits another one. Let's go, dude. Oh, am I starting to figure it out with the kid? I hope. Man, I missed a pitch I should have hit out last time. Back to back. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I knew I wasn't going to miss another one with him. Ooh. Up. That's out number two. You're chasing your own tail, dude. He is angry at his own tail. All right, Reg, you can do it too. Reg mashes. Yes, he does. See what I mean? Reg mashes. Am I getting hot at the right time? Three homers in the inning. Fifth of the year for Reg. All right. Well, 6-2 now. Get him with the change, low and away. Got him.
Here's the speedy catcher, Birch. Doubled in his first AB. Next one in the dirt.
One strike.
Big swing and miss. Next pitch misses. And now 3-2. And he walked him.
Really?
Back and forth in that at bat. Playoffs some really close pitches. And somehow, Bird, he found a way to keep the bat on his shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done that. Clarkson puts it away. Two down.
Two down here in the top of the fourth. Let's keep it going.
In the dirt,
throw him out. Yep. See you later. To the bottom of the fourth we go. All right, Scoot, do it again. I'll take a single. Sorry. He's laying down on the cool, hard floor. All right, they go to Lionel. Of course they do.
Appearance on the mound for him this year. That's a bunch. So there's no doubt he's a guy they trust and really like turning to out of the bin. The pitch. Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. Way high.
Okay.
Come on now.
One down. Now it's the second baseman, Stephen Kershaw. And here it comes. And that one off the outside edge. Shields leads off first with 1-1. Ball four to a board.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there.
2-1, one out. Trent Clarkson against the left.
And a pitch. Line and a base hit to right. Shields around third. Ball.
Score easily. Here we go. 7-2.
And the lead is up to
five. Oh, Boomer. Can you go long ball again?
Boomer and Bell. Already homered in this game. And down to one. Good spot for the hitter. Definitely has the advantage in this count. With runners on. Look for him to be aggressive on this next pitch.
3-1. Where's my gun? There it is.
Situation with a runner on first, less than two outs. Some say, hey, get the ground ball, double
stupid.
Play with two strikes. Some people say, get the strikeout. I think you just execute your pitch, make the best pitch you possibly can, and let the result be whatever it's going to be. 3-2 on the way. And that one hit to first.
Gosh, it's foul. Come on. Keep battling. I don't even care what happened. Well, I do.
Lefty out of the strike. dip jumbo. He's already homered here in this one. And a pitch.
And they're all loaded. Bases loaded. Two out for Crawford against a lefty. Let's go.
Oh, that's a good one. I think that if they gave the pitcher a full scouting report on the yes.
Over his head. Yes, sir. Run, dip, run. Run, dip, run. Two RBI double. James Crawford, 9-2.
Nicely done. Brings home two. Got a fastball, middle of the plate, jumped all over. Absolutely smoked that ball.
Next to hit, Reggie Solis. One is foul ball.
Come on.
Here's a 1-2.
Out off.
Pitch. And now 2-2. That one the other way. He's got it. And that will end the inning. And welcome back.
It's a week. 9-2.
Next pitch is outside.
Well, every pitcher wants runs aboard and have a lead as guys, but it can be challenging for some guys. I think keeping the mindset to attack instead of trying
Humphries has got that one.
Too much finesse. Go after hitters and get quick outs.
The wind of the pitch. And there's a foul ball.
So critical to keep an eye on the pitch count this time of the year. Guys can start to run on fumes a little bit, mechanics can drop off, and we know they need him to be fresh and ready for big innings in October.
Bounce to the left side.
Easy play for Crawford, out number two.
On the first, and the first two set down at the top of the fifth.
Now fade and sinking action of that changeup got
Ryan.
That to roll over.
Yeah.
1-2 now.
Scoots got that one easy.
On the first. That is
bottom of the fifth.
Bottom of the inning. Now it's the right fielder, Jose Humphries. On the ground to third, and he picks it up and he'll put it in his pocket.
Well, these guys, simply put, are producing a lot of quality swings. Everything seemed to be clicking. And six extra base hits in the game kind of tells you everything you need to know. They're not getting fooled up there at all.
Go ball.
Way back here.
Yes, sir. Jose takes that pitch over the left field wall. 15th of the year, and we are up 10-2.
And one thing on him, he's been really good this season when you look at the ball on the ball. Not an easy guy to take deep.
Tough curveball, but I don't want either of those.
Hard on the ground at first.
Sorry.
Flip to the pitch. One away.
All right, Kessler. That's in the gap. One out double.
It's a double. His second hit.
Multi-hit game for him now, and with the lack of results he's been having lately, I'm sure he's feeling some relief. Well-deserved double on a great swing. Got everything going on time. Stay balanced.
Outside.
About as well as you could possibly ask.
And the right-hander deals.
Go. There's another single.
Throw comes into third, and they're at the corners with only one out. So digging in, Trent Clarkson, 1-for-3. The 1-1 is
please get down.
Plenty of offense in this one, Singy. I guess you'd say kind of what we expected, though.
Well, this was a game. Looking at the pitching matchup where you expected offense to score and not as lopsided as this, but yeah, you definitely
get through.
Ground
yep,
right 11-2. to score as the runner from third, and it's 11-2.
Picks himself up an RBI. Just a simple ground ball the other way that had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, pick the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
That's what I get for not paying attention.
There's two away. Jump ball. Kershaw over at second. Clarkson at first.
All right, dip.
Next pitch is outside. 2-1. Strike two.
Decided to go a little bit later than I should have.
And that's outside.
3-2, so we're moving.
In the air,
that could be enough.
Young,
not even close.
Makes the grab, and that's the inning. Top six. Now the number two hitter.
This would be a great play. Attaboy, James.
Two of the most potent offenses in the game squaring off. There's a strike. Well, it was bumpy in the early going for the lefty, but he settled into a really nice play.
Trout is just the greatest hitter that's not on our team.
Around first and hustling for second. Not stopping. He's going for three. And he's got himself a triple.
Still able to come through behind in the count that day. Came screaming off the bat, I'm sure. Exit velocity's off the charts. No doubt he squared that baseball up perfectly. There was no proof to that triple by any means.
Swing and a miss. And he is down on strikes for the third.
Make a play, McClendon. Attaboy. That ends the sixth. Top half of the sixth anyway. Six innings, two runs for your boy McClendon. We will go to Carlson next.
The third baseman, James Crawford.
Is that enough?
Looks
to be a fly out. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't think I got it. Hit it hard enough. All right, Reg.
Nothing better than that. You feel like a wide receiver playing football.
Foul ball.
Pitch. Spoils that one and it remains two.
Another foul ball.
Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at bat.
He's going to catch that too.
To his left. Tracks it down for the out.
Unfortunate. Pretty crummy sixth inning there, but we got a pretty good lead.
And you know, both of you guys can struggle sometimes when they're called upon with big leads because it just doesn't have the same intensity as a tight game. So
there we go, there's one.
Your mental toughness matters in situations like this as well.
Swing and a miss. It's softly on the ground left side.
Let's play Crawford.
And two away to start the seventh. Down the third baseman, Jake Gilbert. Swing and a ground.
Shields. Easy one to end the inning. Quick top half of the seventh. So in the bottom half, we'll see what we can do. Kenny Guzman. Get over his head.
On his way over. Squeezes it. One away.
The catcher,
now
number 40,
up to him, Jeffrey Kessler. And a 1-1. High fly ball out to center field. Young in position, two away now. So the lineup flips over. Here's the second baseman, Stephen Kershaw. Now the count is even.
Wow.
And a seed into
center. That's a base. Crushed it in the center field.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. Good. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride low, out of the way early. Stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
Could have crushed it.
Well, he put good velocity in the head of the hitter. He's got to get it ready early and then change speeds. Keep him off balance. That's the goal.
3-2 now.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch.
We're moving.
And we're trying to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
They all pitch.
Ground out to short, except will he make it? Yes, he will. Two on, two out. For Boomer Bell. Already got three strikeouts. Let's not make it a four. That's frustrating, man. Say, I think I figured it out, man.
Here at the ballpark. Now it's the DH, Rusty Ingram. On the ground out.
Easy one for Scoot.
Slings the first out in the top of the eighth. Now it's the second baseman, Brian Chang. Ground ball left side.
That ball foul.
And foul ball. That's in the
dirt. Two balls, two strikes.
Gets a piece and stays alive. Up the middle and it gets through.
Having himself a really nice game at the plate. Just kept it simple. Played Pepper with the middle of the infield. Took it back for a cannon ball and there's just no one there to knock it down.
That's out to center field. Kershaw drifts towards it. Snags it for the second out.
Two down.
Well, that's a tough play for the infielder, ranging back into the outfield. There's part of him that's saying, hey, where you at, outfielder? Call me out. But stay focused and be a nice catch.
Got him. Screw you, Mariano Trout. And we go to the bottom of the eighth. Right, Dip. I want another one.
A 1-1.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate cover.
Left-hand batter waits.
Yeah, single up the middle is cool.
That's a base hit.
That is cool.
Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there. I know that was a ground ball, but it was absolutely hammered through the infield. That's not one you're excited to get in front of if you're an infielder. You know they used to say, charge it, crazy.
Here's a 1-2.
Stay fair.
Even up. Nobody out. Runner at first. Got him swinging. Now
tight.
Here is Reggie Salinas. Here's a 1-1.
That's a gets through.
Throws to second. Not in time. He's safe.
Clearly seeing the ball very well in this one. Nice job going the opposite way with it. Let the ball travel and not allow the barrel to. So frustrating when you see a good pitch and your hands roll over. It was on the outside part of the plate, and he approached it perfectly.
No doubt about it. Jose Humphreys, three-run bomb. Second of the day. 14-2.
And they add to their lead. It's 14-2. Alonso Acevedo. Now pitch out of the pen here.
This is his 55th game he's come in to pitch this season, so he's got some innings under his belt. He's been an important guy.
Yeah, Scoot can't hit lefties. I don't really care.
Two gone now. And now, Jeffrey Kessler.
Bought center for the third time.
Young under it. And makes the play, and that's out number three. Number
All right, Carlson, just finish it off. Stop there, though.
Pitch misses there, and that's ball three. On the ground to first.
Another play to Reg.
And he handles himself for the out. For the bat, we'll hit next. Number two. One for two.
All right. Let's get this one right here. Why is B real broken, dude? Posted twice.
On the ground to third.
I could play James. That will end it. We take this one 14-2.